Hey everybody, Keith Dotson here, and in this video, we're visiting Hammond Castle on the coast of the Atlantic Ocean near Gloucester, Massachusetts. I hinted around about this place in my Salem video a few weeks ago, and some of you expressed an interest in seeing more of it, so here it is. There's really no photography in this, it's just a walkthrough of this crazy place. The house was built in the 1920s by John Hammond, who was an inventor and an early innovator in radio or remote control technologies, and Hammond was called a man of the future who wanted to live in the past, and he had an architect incorporate various antiquities and styles into the castle. The castle actually transforms from one side to the other, going from era to era and style to style. Some parts include flying buttresses inspired by the cathedral at Chartres. It includes actual French shops from the 1400s and even ancient Roman grave markers. Pretty crazy. Enjoy the tour, everybody.